Thank you. this song about 20 years after I left high school, and it's about high school. And in high school, I was a cross-country runner. I ran the 2 mile. That was my sport. Long-distance run. And I just loved it. And I was thinking about a day when I was writing. I was thinking about it at the end of the day in the early fall, and just worked out really hard, done all my running and all my exercises. And you know, just standing looking at the sun setting, you just feel like $1 million, you know what I mean? You feel invincible when you're 18. Yeah. And I called it Like a Rock. Here you go. Thank you. to start. So far away, we got to know who needs to know.
So sweet, I feel like I breathe.
wrote the song in 1970, and we recorded it in 1971 in Oklahoma at Leon Russell's studio, and Alto had just joined the band, and he came up with this part, and the rest is Silver Bullet history. Here you go. Well, in 2016, I lost a great friend, a dear friend, Mr. Glenn Frey of the Eagles. And I want to honor him tonight with a song, as well as some other people. And I chose a song by the guy I think is the Mount Everest of songwriters. This is a song by Bob Dylan. I hope you like it. lonely path. I found myself alone. Never worry about paying searching for some high in the sky sun. And I just go in a restless and hole.
It never